out to Antoine. He'll try a three. No. Long rebound. Bibby punches it ahead, looking for Weber. Collision between Pierce and Weber, and Pierce down and holding his head. And the foul is on Kenny Anderson.
Yeah, I will tell you. Yeah, Dee Kantner, there is absolutely a foul on Weber, and Dee Kantner was right on it. And now, because Jim O'Brien is upset with it, she calls a technical on him. Dee Kantner, go to the ladies' league.